Today, I'll provide a brief overview of Dynamic Yield's templating capabilities. We've curated, designed, and developed a library of pre-built templates to inspire marketers and help them accelerate their personalization efforts. From notifications to recommendation widgets, to overlays and more, these templates are available out of the box, and marketers can easily customize these templates to their own needs and deploy them immediately, without the need for any IT or development support. To view our constantly growing library of out-of-the-box templates, go to dynamicyield.com/templates, and you can preview them right from our site. It's incredibly easy to get started with a template. When you're creating a new experience in Dynamic Yield, you just have to select the relevant out-of-the-box template. Let's say that I'm a marketer with a high bounce rate on my site, and I've identified that I need an exit intent message to better engage abandoning visitors. I can find a pre-built template in Dynamic Yield's template library that fits my needs and use it to get started. The HTML, CSS, and JavaScript code for the template are already built. All we have to do is customize the variables here, and it's ready for us to deploy immediately. In addition to using Dynamic Yield's pre-built templates, our powerful templating engine provides teams with the ability to build and save experiences as custom templates. In this case, I've taken one of Dynamic Yield's pre-built templates and customized it for my business. Now, I can actually save this as a new template in Dynamic Yield, which my team can use to build additional variations for testing or for other campaigns, all without any extra support. Additionally, if I make any updates to a template, like changing the code or the variables, these changes will automatically update all associated variations based on this template, enabling teams to easily manage their campaign creative at scale. With Dynamic Yield's templates and templating capabilities, marketers can easily accelerate and scale their personalization efforts to deliver engaging experiences to their users at every touchpoint.